at Sim Sports Show. If you were watching the draft, Jordan Eberle, please. We know it's probably going to be you, but.
It's my pleasure to introduce from another new NHL team member, those at ESPN, Chris Fowler and Dominic Moore in Seattle. It's going to be great to see you opening night.
Ooh, this is cool. I like that. The way they're doing it. Where's Ronnie? I don't see Ronnie Francis. I'm so nervous. It's finally here. But wow, they sold out in 12 minutes. Oh, yay, yay. Sorry about that, guys. Never watched an expansion draft. Let's get cracking. LOL. Oh, by the way, the Mets won. Most must select one player from each 30 NHL teams, all except Vegas. Other four can be any position. Yeah, it's not looking like they'll take him. PK Subban. Vladdy. I wouldn't necessarily call PK a star, though. They really have made the cup final loss so close. I hope Eberle makes the opening day roster. If he gets picked, but he probably will. Kevin Weeks, Devil's legend. Come on, Kev. Mic isn't working, I guess. There it is. Ronnie Francis, there he is. Here we go. We're all watching. We're all so nervous. Go. Okay, here we go. JL. Lozon's a good defenseman, but good defenseman, aggressive, but he never really didn't leave it. Many good players unprotected, but he's pretty solid. 24, 204, Quebec City. Gold, silver medalist in 2017. Lenny Wilkins, the legend. Come on, Lenny, just say the pick. Who? Oh, Will Borgen. He's a strong kid. So far, two big young defensemen. I think he's like 21 or something. He's a young kid. He's good. 24, I was wrong. He's good. I like how they're not harassing Buffalo, like the announcer. They're not going to pick Hronek. They definitely had to hold him. Best of the night. We got an octopus doing that. Dennis Cholowski's three defensemen. He's good. I really like him. He's really good. 10 goals, 27 points in 104. He's really offensively gifted. Licorice is, I think, the octopus, the octopi's name. I think that's a kraken, never mind. That's pretty cool, though. Chulaski. All right, so they're taking a commercial break, so we'll be right back.